idea and this concept of trying to educate people instead of bragging about, you know, what I've accomplished in life, more bragging about my failures and how that taught me a lesson, and then interviewing amazing CEOs and entrepreneurs who failed the same way. They believed in it right away and they said, we have to get this message out to everybody. So please give it up for Crown as well. And my, and of course, Marva from Blue Man. Hi, Marva. Marva helped me push my first book, my second book, when I didn't have a book. Always believed in me, and small business owner, one of the few, African-American-owned bookstores in the country. Obviously, she's a person that when I came out with any kind of concept, I go and I talk to her because she has her finger on the pulse. And I've always learned that throughout my businesses, whenever I had any new clothing brand or anything else, I never really dealt with the big clothing stores first. I always dealt with the small business owner operator, because they were the ones that are talking to the customer every single day, and they're telling me what the customer really thinks. They're not looking at stats, they're not looking at software, nothing like that. They have their finger on the pulse. Now, Steve, it's Steve's birthday. Well, the other day it was his birthday, and I want to just present Steve with a little gift from us over at Sharp Branding. Sniffles. Now, thank you, Steve. And so now what we're going to do is, I think I'm going to go into the theater. I'm going to answer a bunch of questions, and then we're going to open up for a book signing. And I think that's about it, right? We're going to have a good time. And make sure you speak to other people in the room. You have a lot of like-minded people in the room. The person next to you could be a distributor, could be an editor, could be a millionaire, could be an investor, could be Steve, right? Could be anybody. And make sure that you get to network and take advantage of this opportunity, because life is about opportunities. Thank you all for coming. I'm going to go ahead and...